Today, I have for you another card that you can get in GTA Online only and only this week. And this is something that you cannot find on the streets for sure. And also, if you'll not be able to get it this week, probably you can get it from another player, but very, very hard. So that's why I think you should try to get it if you have the money. I am talking about the Neo. You can get this car from the Premium Deluxe Motorsport. This is the location in the middle of the map. All we have to do is to get here inside. The car will be right here with this livery. Not sure if it's good or bad, that livery, but definitely this is the location. And I think it's on a sale. I'm gonna also check that and I'm gonna put it in the title. A $1.9 million car. I know it's a lot of money, but let's see why is that. The car looks like nothing else, looks very good. It has some nice rims that you cannot find those rims on another car. And yes, that's why probably I'm gonna keep those rims. The one that I have, it's, I think this is the aggressive customization. What I did here, I think it's looking really, really badass. And again, this car is something else. Only the headlights are not ugly, but I wish they could be a little bit different. From the back, it looks like this, which, bro, it's fast. It's a hypercar fast. Yes, it has a really good acceleration. Remember, this is not a slow car. It has a pretty insane sound. The handling also, it's not the best, but it's quite good. Bro, trust me, when you're gonna drive this, you're gonna feel like you are flying. You're gonna feel like you are taking off. The car is crazy fast, or it, again, it feels very fast. Not one of the fastest car in the game, but bro, the feelings that you're gonna get. As I just mentioned, you cannot buy this car from the official website. Back in the days, this was at the legendary Motorsport. You could buy this car from that, but not the case anymore. Let's see how we can customize it, what customization options we have. First, I want to check out some liveries to see if there, at the liveries, we have something that it's worth considering to put on the car. A lot, as you can see, a lot of race liveries. I think I should try at least I think I should try to put a different, to put a livery, but I don't really like how they look. I don't really like them. You know what, let's see what we can do about that paint. I'm gonna try to make a nice metallic paint. I want something bright this time, but like an orange, sunrise orange, I think will be perfect for this car. Yeah, for this car, it's perfect. Even the windshield, it's looking different and good in the best possible way. Okay, the secondary color, it's gonna be a metallic black as a contrast. And the interior color, let's check it out, let's see what we can put. For this type of orange, it will work perfectly with a cream maybe, or with that ice white. Let's see a brown. Where is the sienna brown? Okay, also that sienna brown looks nice. But no, we're gonna go with this thing. Ice white it is. All the details counts very, very much. Put them together and you're gonna make yourself a nice car. I'm not gonna change only the color. As you can see, I change a lot of things just to make it look perfect. Now, what else we can add? Okay, we have this. For this build, we're gonna change it. And I'm gonna put this carbon performance splitter, and in the back, the one that I have, it's quite okay. The engine, air filters, you can put those in the back. I have this one, let's keep that one, I like it. Best engine upgrade, exhaust pipes, we need, well, we can put a lot of exhaust pipes if you like that. Okay, probably I'm gonna change the one that I have. Let's see. Let's double check. We have, let's go with, yeah, let's go with this one. It's more interesting. Now the grill, which is another very important aspect of the car. This grill, the shark grill, is for me, so I'm not gonna change that. Let's see all the hood options. Okay, this is good and aggressive. I like it. So this will be my new, even though it's a rally spec, don't worry, it's looking great. No, you don't need that. We already have the blue headlights, which are perfect. Okay, now what else? The plate number, it's custom made. The roof, yes, we have that options to change some things. Let's see if we need an orange. No, I don't like how it looks. The side skirt are perfect. Spoiler, we don't have a lot of options to the spoiler because this thing it looks like it's made for this car, so I think it's almost perfect. If you like, we can go with a big trunk like this without any spoiler, which, you know what, now that I just saw it, it's a good idea. Yep, we're gonna go with none. Best transmission, turbo. Now the rims, I told you this car has amazing rims, which I don't plan to change them. Are looking quite awesome. Too bad I cannot change that color. Black tire smoke and black limo windows. Let's go outside and let's see how the car looks, but I think it's quite interesting. Okay, we spent some money, but now we have something, something nice. Don't worry, I'm gonna put some picture in bright daylight, but I, okay, again, I crushed it. But I'm very glad that it's nighttime because you can see that beautiful, beautiful tail light in the back. Just look at it, bro. That's a piece, that is a work of art in my opinion. Things that I don't like, maybe those liveries, only race ones. We need some different two-tone colors or something, I don't know. Not with all those writing, something more simple, some simple liveries, and that's it. The car is fast, and yes, maybe doesn't have the best handling, even though I don't know how to drive today, but the car doesn't have the best handling, but it's decent, and the acceleration, the sound, and the top speed are insane, bro. I'm worst and worst. Okay, that's it. Like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell. Like always, I'm gonna see you in the next one. Love you all.